The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Hillbilly Henry, Godwinns, and Hillbilly Philip Godwinns.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
You'd be hard pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
My first meal was a bassy kill. Bassy kill, the bassy kill. My first meal was a bassy kill.
Are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
And there's the bell. These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
We're in the feeling out process. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Your guess is as good as mine, Cole.
Here's somebody who's willing to do just about anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be.
Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Oh, wait, nice reversal. He makes the tag.
He gets the tag.
And now he's back out on the apron.
What's he got in mind? He used all his weight on that leg drop.
Not today, too fast.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He makes the tag.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wow.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out, makes the...
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
What's he gonna do here?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look out!
His partner's being punished and he's seen enough.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
That makes the cover.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
Uh-oh.
this kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself. Here's the cover.
One, two.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. And there's the tag. Right to the midsection.
No, wait, nice reversal. Did you hear how his leg connected?
Thank you for choosing to watch WWE on this Monday night. We promised to...
The shoulders are down!
Two!
Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health. He gets the tag.
Not today. Too fast.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. We're looking at complete domination here.
And down he goes. He whipped that one.
He's making a stick.
What a reversal. That landed like a ton of bricks. The shoulders are down.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's important. Great counter. Oh, out of nowhere.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Wait, nice reversal.
Bang, right to the face.
He makes the tag.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
The ref's out.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Today, too fast.
Look out, look out. A powerful bear hug compressing the rib cage, forcing air out of the lungs.
And the turnbuckle does the damage. Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. And if you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
Yeah, and don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
This will be a...
Look at this! This could do it!
Maybe.
Two.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. This may settle the score right here.
Oh, Godwin, huge move.
Yep, looks like Godwin might just win this thing. Shoulders are down.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's got him.
Oh, wow. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh no, his hands wrapped around the neck. Good grief, how is he still conscious?
And he finally gets out of the ring.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it. Shoulders down.
One, two. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Incredible impact on that slam. There's the switch.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Quick thinking to avoid that. And there's the tag.
Oh, and he's going to have to do something big here. His partner is in bad shape.
Some competitors just have a move they trust more than others.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
The referee getting involved now.
No, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's delivering an old-fashioned kicking right here.
That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Taking out prisoners with a backbreaker. And will this be it?
It may be. They did it! They won the match! Let's go to the highlights here.
Don't go messing with a country boy, a country boy, a country boy. Don't go messing with a country.
The whole match was highlights.
With a country boy, don't mess with a country boy.
I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
If you go messing with a country boy, a country boy, a country boy, if you go messing with a country boy, this is what'll happen to you.
Good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.